Roadrunners, hawks, owls, crows, ravens, golden eagles, turkey buzzards, vultures, and on rare occasions you might see a California condor. That's the largest wingspan bird on the North American continent. Adult males can have a wingspan over 9 feet across, weigh over 25 pounds. The mirrors on the front of the bust are about 8 feet apart. There is a picture of a condor up on the right front sunscreen, if you've never seen one before. And at one time, there were only 22 condors left in the wild. They were all captured, put into a captive breeding program in California, and today there's over 330 of the birds. They have been released back into their own habitats in California, Idaho, Utah. And in Idaho, they actually have a second breeding program going on, doing very well, I'm told. And back behind us at the eastern end of the Grand Canyon, we have over 80 of the birds today. Coming up on Guano Point, named for the guano or bat droppings taken from a cave on the far side. The metal structure on the end of the ridge out there is half of a cable system used to bring the guano to this side where it's then taken down to be processed. Guano is rich in nitrates, makes excellent fertilizers, explosives, cosmetics, and other items. Want to look out the right side windows to look like for a beautiful view of the canyon. Mining operation was from 1957 to 1960, at which time they mined all the guano from the cave. They shut down the operation, but lowered, thinking about lowering the cables into the canyon, when a small military jet came by and struck one of the cables. Now, he made it back safely to his base, but the military denied any responsibility. The company went ahead and decided to shut things down, lowering the cables into the canyon so they're no longer a hazard for passing aircraft. The building up ahead is where you're going for your buffet meal if you're eating here at Guano Point. You can climb up on those rock piles like the other people are there, get a great view of the canyon from the far left all the way around to the front to the far right. Watch the river down below. Helicopters going down through the canyon. Or just sit back and relax and watch the changing colors and textures all around. You can walk out to the end of the point and look at the old structure also. As you exit, be sure and take all your property with you. Don't leave anything behind. Stay at least a body length away from the edge for safety. When you're ready to go back to the terminal, come over to the shaded area over here to our left. Catch any bus that pulls up there.